Hello everyone, and welcome back to XCOM 2. So I just realized there's a living quarters. It's apparently a living quarters. Oh wait. And we can build the personnel hill. That's about all it does. Oh yeah, we're making progress anyway. So, let's see. Well, we need to clear that, we need supply drop, we especially need those resistance comms. Actually, the psi lab down there. But for now, go resume engineering there. That's a thing. And pass a day.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Apparently he's getting worried because of the after progress. Okay, so... minor breakthrough, eh? Try intel, we don't have enough intel for that. Yeah.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yes, I want their supplies.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Okay, so here's thought. Apparently we can buy a district comm station. We can also assign an engineer here if I had any engineers available. Like, seriously, what are my engineers doing? Right. Okay, you. Yeah, I mean, that's going to increase it by a bit, but I need you on the comms. Okay, and power relay. Upgrade to Illyrium conduit.
Power relay upgraded.
I can also buy that too. Okay, but research. Something. Yeah. Research.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Warden armor, that sounds sexy. When you master the Aryan's Illyrium technologies, that's the ultimate battle armor, the Warden armor. I want it. Also, a warsuit. By harnessing the power of Illyrium, it may be possible to create a new heavy-powered armor suit capable of generating a defensive force field. Nice. Wraith suit. Everything in the area has been defined in fear for a variety of purposes. We theorize it may be part of the first physical confines of our world by developing a silent field imaging as... Okay.
These robotic units, developed by Advent, seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
Yeah, you do that.
Hello, Commander.
I want Warden R. 300 supplies. We can almost afford that.
I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the court.
Sorry, but... God damn it, I'm doing something, you bastard. Fine.
Setting course for East Asia.
Seriously. Trying to get Armor Hill, and now we have to go rescue a frickin' engineer. Build a quick item here. Okay, well let's deploy. Put our new scares to use.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Seriously, I almost had Warden armor. I'm sad now. And my chair is being squeaky again.
We're moving in to try and pull off an emergency rescue operation for the Resistance. The spokesman gave us the coordinates of a VIP currently being held by Advent forces in this area. We need to secure the site, remove any hostiles standing in our way, and free the prisoner.
Okay then.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Right. First things first.
Heading up.
Try 12 turns, eh? Towers.
Copy that. We've got a hostile squad here.
1, 2, 3. Might try actually evading them.
On the move.
Getting to the VIP. Then killing everyone. Not sure how well that'll work though.
10-4. On a move.
What are you doing? Okay, you can't just go around.
On the move. Moving to Overwatch.
Just in case.
Baldos confirmed. Moving out.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
What the hell is that? No, seriously. Just what the hell is that? I don't know. Is that a floater? Of some sort? I think it might be a floater of some sort. But God, does it have a lot of health. Like, even more than a muton.
Move, move, move!
So what are odds of hacking this?
Bypassing security?
We already have concealment, but now we have more concealment.
Hey, Marta.
Yeah, we might have to actually attack them. They are coming this way. And they're... Yeah, we're spotted, pretty much.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, you can actually move. Do I want to move you?
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch. Todo cubierto.
Yeah. Well, let's deal with these. Ting. Reting.
They've got our position!
There we go, there's my chain shot. Yeah, that is good one. My problem though is they're going to move. And they're going to move. You're engraced it. Come on, carrot. Carrot. It's taking like 12 damage. It's still alive. Please kill it. What do you mean battle frenzy? Get rid of that.
Impressed yet?
An Archon. What the hell's an Archon? The only problem is they have me flanked from that side. Whoa.
Aquí llegan disparos. Vale, esto va mal.
Oh crap. Oh, that was smart. I did. Oh, that was a smart idea. Please,
they can need some help.
Do that. Well, now that the hauntedness is stirred.
Starting to get cooked!
About to get burned to a crisp!
Yes, there was a fire next to us. I think it disappeared, though.
Head now!
Top stop dropping!
By 100% chance. Executed.
Uno menos, quedan miles.
I think of how to handle this.
I'm going.
Seems like the best idea. So we have him flanked.
Whatever you say.
Just in case this doesn't kill him.
Not too shabby. Could use some ammo over here.
And take a shot at him.
Hard target. Minimal damage.
Come on, Mr. GMV. You missed. You're not
target still up.
Post miss. You're fine. Pat, you hit. That's better.
Impressed yet?
Okay.
Found something.
So the main threats are down. I feel better with them out of the way.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Loot. Delirium core, advanced scope. An alien data cache. I like it.
I've got the loot here.
Okay, so that's where we need to go.
Move!
So where do we need to escape to? For there. Which means the roof.
On the move!
Probably should move him slightly and then reload it, but oh well. Like
whatever
so.
You say.
Move. I forgot free reload.
Locked and loaded.
And move.
Seems doable. Solid copy.
Espero que valga la pena.
I might want to heal. No, I said heal, not stabilize. Heal yourself. Heal me. Then heal yourself next time.
Atención médica.
So there was a minor cut there. Issue popped up. But anyway, the enemy showed up. I sort of want to fire at that thing, at least get holo targeting on it. That frame drop.
Target's still up! Toss me some ammo.
Green to go.
Can I do this? No.
No problem, boss.
Can you do that? Can you pull it off? Deadeye, come on. down. That was a good hit. My problem though is he's still alive. Finish him. Not bad. Not bad.
Impressed yet? I'll give it a shot.
Might as well hack it. Yeah, I prefer the recovery mission lead. Huzzah.
Got it.
And off.
I'm on it.
Can you take out? You probably can't take him out. Oh, I'll shoot him. Wound him anyway.
Poca munición.
Area activity and frame drop. Yeah, that was nowhere close to it.
Missed the target.
Now, what is he doing? Why are you reviving someone? Yeah. Not exactly a threat, but... I guess he's going to revive that one. Okay. Respectable. Solar targeting.
New rounds.
I unlock the door. Guess I have to actually manually open it. Oh,
the VIP is secure and we're on the move.
How the VIP secure? Game. Game.
Menace one.
And we're back. Some minor frame issues. Hopefully it's fixed now. So, VIP, we need to escort. From the horsey, well, it's a free reload, so I guess that helps.
Back online.
Which one should he kill?
Huzzah.
Did you see that one?
Indeed. That's good. Thread that one, and then you can overtake out that one.
Not too shabby.
And that page goes that one.
Whatever you say.
And reload. Now we need to advance our way up to the roof. So they're going to be calling in reinforcements. Lovely.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
On the way! Rock and roll!
I can't move up and overwatch.
No need to ask twice.
Roger that.
Might get a flank on him, but they shouldn't get enough turns to be able to actually attack, hopefully. And for that, you're over.
I can handle that. Come get some.
Yeah, we're not going to kill you. My bad, Derby. I brought a mech. Of course they know where we're at, so... Overwatch.
Not too shabby.
Indeed. You took out the mech. Well done.
Good to go.
Four turns to get everyone over there. That might be a bit of a run, actually, now that I think about it.
No problem, boss.
Moving to Overwatch!
Can you kill him? No.
Missed the target!
He did remove his cover at least.
Running!
Did you see that one?
My problem though is, yeah, we have three turns to get all the way over there.
Took some damage here.
Dick.
They're moving around the side.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Got it, move!
We're going to make a run. I don't have ideas on how to handle this.
Got it covered.
No need to ask twice. Just in time.
And away he goes.
On it.
And
el VIP está a salvo y en posición para evacuación.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Ubicación confirmada. Me voy.
Now then, Overwatch. Hopefully this works. Less than ideal.
I'm doing something.
You're
double time. Heading home.
Rolling out.
Absolutely.
Let's get rid of this guy.
That's how it's done.
Copy that. Ready to boogie.
One turn left to get them out.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Working on it.
Just in time.
Sure thing. Evac confirmed.
Everyone's wounded.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Probably that grenade early on. And that was up for damage as I took, but yeah. Everyone's wounded. Whee. Progress. And dot, apparently, as it loads. Slowly. Come on, game. And messages. Huzzah. Gravely wounded, lightly wounded, 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 wounded. Everyone's wounded. However, Patrick is now... I always forgot about kill zone. And some stuff. Our forces recently recovered information that could lead us to the location of one of those places.
Hello, Commander.
Huzzah! And an engineer. What to do with the engineer?
Commander?
You're available. What to do with you, though? Consent you to help with one of these places. Consent you to the power relay. Or consent you to... That's Cafane. You know what? Yeah. Go ahead, Cafane. Okay, so now then.
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding on to since before the war. I keep running across...
Yeah, I know we have it. Grenade ammo. Go back to the supply drop.
Avenger plotting new course.
About that in a time. Convoy ambush, huh? Grenade ammo. Might head to that. Next time, though. I want to make contact soon. But now that we have, hopefully, enough supplies. Engineering. Build items.
New orders, Commander?
Warden armor. Build.
Ooh. This is our basic power armor frame. Providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
I like it. like it a lot. So now then, fair soldiers. Wounded. I like it. Damn, is it shiny. Wow, is it shiny. Oh god, that looks interesting. It looks very nice and black, though. And that's weird as hell on me with those arms. Oh wait, that's because I don't actually have it, because I'm wearing... Yeah. Because I'm still wearing this. It's plus 2 health and 1 armor over that. So it's not too much different from my outer suit. So I'll keep it for now. That's fine, we're heading back.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
Let's see what they have. Then end the video.
Welcome, Commander.
A ranger and a scientist. Meh. Yeah, next time. We'll deal with that. Maybe go after the convoy ambush. Or maybe I'll finally work my way downhill. Which I should be doing. But oh well. Till next time. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.